Hello students, today we see about addition and subtraction. You see this picture, addition means what? Just with total, we will put the total and join two numbers. Like that is the addition. Okay, it's increase the answer and we combine it plus in all. These words are some keywords for addition. Or 132 and 241. This is example. Now I do 132, 241. Now we do the addition. This is the addition simple. Plus, we call plus. Okay, I change the color first. First, we do the ones side. We start from the ones side. This is ones. We already studied, isn't it? This is tens. This is hundreds. Ones, tens, and hundreds. Okay, now we start 2 plus 1. We use the abacus kit also. Abacus kit we already studied. So, we use the abacus kit also. 2 plus 1. After 2, next we add only one number. 2, next one number is 3. Very good. 3 plus 4. Next we do the tens place. 3 plus 4, which means after 3, we will add 4 numbers. 4 numbers. So, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, answer is 7. So, tens place also we finish. Next we go to the hundreds place. 100 place 1 plus 2. Again also 1 plus 2. You see the ones place there 2 plus 1. Here 1 plus 2. Answer will come same. So answer is 3. 1 plus 2, 3. So this is the answer. 373. We call in the addition answer is sum. S-U-M. Sum. Sum of these two numbers. Which two numbers? 132 and 241. Answer is 373. Okay, now we go to the next one. Example, add 342 plus 515 plus 12. First, we write the numbers like these. We write the ones place and tens place and hundreds place. Next, here we see a 3 digits number and 3 numbers. In that, only we see 241 and 132. But here we see the 3 numbers, extra one number 12. Okay, first step we do the add ones. We do only ones place. 2 plus 5. After 2, we will add 5 numbers. So, 2 plus 5, what is the answer? 7. Very good. 7 plus 2, 9. So, here we do the ones place only. First step, we do the ones place. Next step, we do the tens place. We will add tens place. 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So, we put 6 in the tens place. Next, we go to the hundred place. That is step 3. 3 plus 5. 3 plus 5. 8. Very good. This is our sum of these three numbers. 869. So, sum equal to 869. We write the answer. Hereafter, one practice is there. You will try that practice. Next, subtraction. Subtraction means, now we tell, this is, we subtract two numbers, we get the difference that numbers. So, answer we call difference. Next, it's decrease the numbers. Now, you see, 735, 213. We subtract 213 from 735. First, we write the biggest number. 735 is 35 and 213. Which one is biggest? 735 is the biggest number. So first we write the biggest number, then we write the smallest number, 213. This is the symbol of subtraction. First step in subtraction also, first we do the ones place. Start from the ones place, next tens place, next hundreds place. So subtract first ones place. 5 minus 3. First we start the ones place. 5 minus 3. What is the answer? 5 minus 3. Which means we subtract the number from 5 to minus 3. So we decrease the number. 5 minus 3. Like that. If you don't know, you put the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lines. 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lines. Okay, we subtract the number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And which from 2, 3. So, we strike out 3 lines like this. 1, 2, 3. Remaining, how many lines is that? 2. That is the answer. Like this we will do. Okay, first we subtract ones place, next tens place. Next step, tens place. 3 minus 1. 3 lines we put, 1, 2, 3. Strike out only one line. What is the answer? 2. So we put the answer 2 in the tens place. Subtract hundreds. Next, first we do the subtract ones place, then tens place, next hundreds place. 7 minus 2. So we put the 7 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and minus 2. So we strike out the 2 lines only. Remaining how many lines, you count it and write the answer. That is 5. 7 minus 2, 5. So overall 735 minus 213, the answer is 522. Subtraction, in this subtraction we write the answer. These two numbers we call difference. We call difference. So difference of these two numbers is equal to 522. Now next one. Subtract 386 from 724. 386 from 724. First we write the biggest number. So 724 I write. Next 386. That is smallest number. 386. This is subtraction. Okay. Now you see. 4 minus 6, it's possible you will get answer. No, you didn't get the answer. So we will do the another one thing. Listen carefully. The 4 not enough. So we will get from the next place. Next place means tens place. So tens place, which number is that? 2. So the tens place gives some help. If others don't, if your friends don't know pen, don't have pencil, means we give the pencil, we give eraser like that, we give the snacks like that. The 2 also give to the 4, which means so here tens place means here will come 14. Don't write 5, it's give 1, so I put 5. Don't write like this 14, because we get from that tens place. 14 minus 6. Now you do 14 minus 6. So we draw the 14 lines, then strike out it. Or another one thing we will do, descending order we know, isn't it? Descending order. So we count it in the descending order up to 6. So overall answer is 8. Answer is 8. Next, here we give the 1 already. So only 1 is there, isn't it? 2 minus 1, only 1. So 1 minus 8 is possible. No, it's not possible. So again we get from the hundreds place. So hundred place also give 1 to the tens place. So here 0 will come. So 10. And then here 6. Remaining 6 is the 10 minus 8. What is the answer? 10 minus 8? 2. Very good. 10 minus 8? 2. 6 minus 3? 3. Hundreds place 6 minus 3. Answer is 3. So, overall 724 minus 386. The answer is 328. The answer is 328. So, we call the subtraction means we call the answer difference. Very good. We call the answer as what difference? Okay. Subtraction also addition and finish and subtraction also finished. Now we go to the next one. Daily life situation involving addition and subtraction. In our daily life, we use the addition and subtraction. That's one only we will see now. For example, 452 mangoes are grown in farm A and 349 in farm B. The farm, the mangoes are grown. 452 is a form A and 349 is a form B. Find the total number of mangoes. You see the total number, total, this word will come in, that is addition. That is addition sum. So don't forget total. They ask total means we will do the addition. That is the keyword of these sums. Mangoes in a form A. First, you see the answer now. This is answer. Mangoes in form A, 452. You see the question and tell the answer. Mangoes in form B, 349. Now, we find out the total number of mangoes. Total number of mangoes. Total number means we will do the addition. So, first we do the ones place. 452 plus 349. So, now I write this side, 452, 349. First, we do the ones place, 9 plus 2 plus 9, what is the answer? 11. 11 means we put 1 in ones place, another one is a tens place, no? So, we carry over into the tens place. So, here 1 will come. So, this one we write in the ones place. Another one we will carry over the tens place. So, 1 plus 5, 6. Very good. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. 6 plus 4, 10. So, again also 10 will come. 10 means I will write 0 in ones tens place. This one we carry over the 100 next place. Next place is the hundreds place. So, we carry over the hundreds place. So, the hundred place we write the 1. So, 1 plus 4 now 5. 5 plus 3 8. 801. This is the total number of mangoes in form A and form B. So, overall total number of mangoes. How many mangoes in there? 801. Are you understand this sum? Okay. Now we go to the next one. Amudan saved rupees 125. Amudan saved rupees 125 on the first day. First day he saved 125 rupees. And rupees 200 in the second day. Second day he saved rupees 200. Find the total amount saved by him in 2 days. Now you see here they ask total. Total amount means what we do? We do the addition. The first day saving how much? First day saving how much? 125. So in the box we will write 125. Next, second day we will write. Second day is he saving 200. So, total number means what? Total amount means what we do? We will do the addition. So, total saving. Here I will do 125 plus 200. We do the addition. 5 plus 0. Whatever number you add with 0, the same number will come. So 5 plus 0, 5. 2 plus 0, 2. Very good. Then 1 plus 2, what is the answer? Now only we see 1 plus 2. Very good. 3. 325 is the total saving. So Amudan saved 2 days overall amount 325. What is the answer? 325. This is the answer. You also try this method. Next one. Kumar and rupees 800 in a day. Kumar and rupees 800 in a day and spent rupees 450. Spent means he bought something like that. Okay. Spent rupees 450. Find the amount saved by him. Here you see they ask total number in this question. Any total word will come? No. So this is the subtraction sum. How will you do the subtraction sum? First we add the first 800 rupees. 800 in a day. From the 800 we subtract 450 from 800. So this one day income. This one day income what? 800. Next. And spent how many, how much of amount he spent? 450. So savings, remaining how much amount he has. Now that one only we will find out. So here I said, I will do 800 minus 450. We do the subtraction. 0 minus 0. 0, very good. 0 minus 5. It's not possible because 5 is greater than 0. So we will write. So the 8 give 1 to the tens place. So the answer is 10. Here it's give no. So here what will come? 7. Very good. 7. So 10 minus 5. What is the answer? 5. 10 minus 5. 5 and 7 minus 4, 3. Very good. 7 minus 4, 3. This is the answer of this sum. So, remaining how much amount he saving amount? 350. We write the answer in here, 350.